for the win. And it's blocked.
Whoa.
It's blocked and picked up. It's picked up by Jermaine Waller. He'll score for the Hokies. That is Beamer ball.
Oh, my goodness.
Their third and final of the half. 30-second timeout.
They did call a timeout. Virginia Tech called the timeout before the kick. Beer. This one is up. Does it have the distance? It does! With 1 second remaining on the clock, Barbier puts the Flames up in Blacksburg.